yeah, obviously I was on the ice when they scored the 3-2, 4-4. So I was happy to get back out there and obviously Niski made a good play to bring a puck in and left it to me, and I was able to get it to Satsi, and he went nice move there on the boards, and I was able to get the puck me on the back doors, and you know, it was a big goal for us.
Rumor has it that you told Ole you felt he was going to score a big one tonight, and it came true.
Yeah, obviously, I think we both were looking for scouting for their goalie, and I just told him that, you know, I feel you're going to score it tonight, so I think I have to tell them before every game.
Do you think I put him at ease knowing that he was going to get that goal?
yeah, obviously it was, you know, I think he played really, really good game for us. We had a nice pass to Taylor there on the, I think our second goal there, and then, you know, great play by G to Ole there, and, you know, great shot by him, and, you know, big 2 points for us.
What about the play of Pai tonight and gelling with your line, you and Gino?
Yeah, I think he was really good. I think probably his best game for us, and just a big body who skates well, and he's able to, you know, he was able to make some space for us there, for me and Gino, and obviously getting that one goal and you know, huge screen there at that last goal, so he was really good.